go!
The enemy has dropped our intelligence. The enemy has taken our intelligence.
Dead ringer.
At least now I know how the security works.
Boys, we have a traitor!
You know what was amazing news to wake up to? Lame-o box getting toasted.
Lame-o box.
Getting toasted.
Get Lame-o box. Is that what you were referring to, young man?
Get good, get Lame-o banned.
Oh, karma. Karma.
Thing
I would never install a hack in my entire career of Team Fortress 2. I have never, ever installed a hack.
Why would you want to, is the question.
So you know
artificial skill.
So you can detect hackers more easily.
And they accidentally let their source get out, so they don't have a very good security plan going on.
I already saw that.
It's too little too late for the game of Team Fortress 2 due to the imminent release of Overwatch.
Or Battleborn.
Which will be a game people will quickly forget about in like a year, maybe.
Go right.
Alert, the enemy has taken our intelligence.
The enemy has dropped.
This makes you wait longer.
Nice one.
There they are.
Packing up!
Damn. Oh.
Auto balance, it makes a lot of sense.
Because the game is unbalanced in and of itself, and the only way they can compensate is to do the auto balance. This map is unbalanced too. Doesn't take much to dominate the other team. Fires, watch out. Get him.